reenactors dating back to antiquity. George Metz is an expert on the Ballista, a torsion-powered projectile launcher, first used by the Greeks in the 5th century BC, and later by the Romans. It fired a short, heavy arrow called a bolt.
I would just look down the barrel, down the slider, which is like the barrel of a rifle, where I feel it's going to go, and after a few trial shots, I'm probably going to be on the mark. This is an anti-personnel weapon. It's to fire through an enemy's shield or into his body at a range of 100, 150 feet with accuracy.
The accuracy of the Ballista was limited, however, as its engineering focused more on power than precision. But could a skilled warrior overcome its design deficiencies? George's target is 50 yards away.
It can hit that, yes. One, two, three.
George compensates by aiming higher.
No more elevation now.
No Roman would give up now, and neither does George.